forget me. I promise to the cloud, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
It was me, YouTube Random Ross. So, what is that you just saw there was Paperface Perry. He is an original creepypasta character that I have created myself, okay? I wrote the original creepypasta myself, Paperface Perry. I'll leave a link to it in the description below. Please check it out. So, creepypasta. Paperface Perry was... Paperface Perry was a victim of bullying, and one day lost the plot and disappeared into the woods, where in the story they say a tall man was waiting for him, the Slender Man. So basically he became a proxy of the Slender Man, and because he was called Paperface Perry, it is because he got the name Paperface Perry because he loved making paper mache masks. And well, I thought, you know, I have a good, you know, knack for paper mache masks, so I thought I'd make one. So I did. I made it out of paper mache, four layers, and then one layer of kitchen roll, and to harden it out, and then, you know, one layer of white paint. Then I just made it look worn and old by putting like smearing it up a bit with black acrylic paint and red. It's all acrylic paint. And then I got like some thin layers of material that I could see through, right here, and then just super glued them on. And in the story, Paperface Perry, you know, got cut the eyes, cut one eye like this, and this is what the mask was made of in the story, creepypasta mask. I got a knife that I made ages ago, which you might have seen in previous videos. Pair of gloves. And this hoodie. Because he wears a hoodie, I thought, you know, let me make a creepypasta character where the costume can be made in, like, out of stuff I've got. So that's how I did it. So, yes, Paperface Perry. So that's how you do that one. So yeah, if you want to check out the creepypasta that I've written myself, just click in this link in the description below. So yeah, this has been part of Creepypasta Week, and I uploaded like three already. I've uploaded one original Creepypasta Monday, yesterday a top 10 Creepypasta list, and this morning I uploaded an original Creepypasta that I wrote myself. Also coming this week is another top 10, another creepypasta, original creepypasta, and you can see some creepypasta videos and that. I've done other characters and masks which you can see in the description. Well, I'll leave a link to the playlist where it's all at. So yeah, let me know what you thought of my Paperface Perry look. In the comments down below, and if you like this video, please feel free to like it. If you want to share, please feel free to share it. Also, there are links down below to my Facebook and page and Twitter account. You know, so follow me on social media to stay updated on what I get up to when I'm not on YouTube. So yeah, till next time, goodbye, friends.